Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episodes 19 and 20 of Saki. So let's go ahead and get started with episode 19 in 3, 2, 1, go. I know it's been 2 weeks since, about two, three weeks since you last saw me. I'm sorry. A lot of things happened. Also, I'm about to eat some chips. They're kettle. Kettle cooked chips. I'm sorry, I'm hungry. So you just gonna buy French for her? I mean, you know what? That ain't really cool, but I get it. Freaking okay. Once again. Without that, you have nothing, right? She tampered with the freaking electricity! I think it will. I mean, now, unless Saki does something that really truly impresses her, but who knows? Like I said 2 weeks ago, this last little bit of this match, anything can go. Is that supposed to happen? On the damn lights. She turned the lights off and off. What the hell is wrong with her? Bet you psychic or something. Oh my God. Got this. But see, something tells me there's a reason why she's doing that. We just have to wait and see. Yeah, I'm super nervous just as much as anyone else is, but. Told you, baby, I slept up from fucking sleep. Baby is having too much fun with this. How much is that all together? Tacos. Oh. Good game, everyone. Damn, Mayor. Fucking cry. Oh my god, that's so cute. Just shed a tear. Be like, oh my god, how beautiful. Saki was over here like, I got these bitches in the bag. Oh my god, girl. Bruh, they were gonna kiss me, like, yeah! Care for you though. So. Oh. Right. Yeah, you did good. Right? Oh. So cute. Oh my God. Spine. Just feels like the final episode of the arc. And then, next episode is gonna be episode one of the new arc. And so, but I'm happy! Won! Like, oh. No, that's so cute. I mean, seriously, if it wasn't for Saki doing her last little bit of moves, bruh, I don't know how that last match would have ended. Like, yes, of course, Saki would have lost. I probably would have cried. No, on myself, I would have fucking cried and such. But I'm still happy. The babies won, and they can move on, and we're one step closer to achieving their dream. And then also for Saki, she's one step closer to seeing her sister again. So I'm really happy. But seriously, this feels like the final episode of the show, even though it's not, because it would be really weird to end the show on only 19 episodes. And of course, still, I have a bazillion more episodes to go before I'm completely done with this show. So I, in my opinion, I really don't feel like I'm getting this done until next year, because I know myself. But it was really, really good. A very fitting finale for a match. Everybody did great. Why do I feel like this sticks up? Yeah, of course. Of course. Of freaking course. We have to have a filler beach episode before we continue on into the next episode or part. It makes the most sense to do that because of the fact is, like I said, we're ending one arc and I'm guessing we're going like filler-esque episode and then we're going into the next arc where, we move on to nationals and stuff because, like I said, they are one step closer to nationals and achieving that dream. But I, like I said, once again, I'm super happy for everyone. I'm glad that it ended with Saki winning. Saki did damn good because, when she knew she had it in the bag, she was just like, you know what, I'm doing this, I'm doing that. Like, just the girl went like, bam, I want all this. Give me your points, please. Thank you very much. That's all. Bam, I won. Like, oh my God. Baby is a little like she's just feisty. And I love that about her. She's not like a sore loser unlike other characters, I'm guessing, even though we've only really seen the tip of players like this. But still, she got it in the bag. It was a very, very nice, fitting final match. Finale. But go ahead and pause the video, and I will see you guys in 1 second for episode 20. Alrighty, episode 20 in 3, 2, 1, go. The fact that they have to show this one more time. Felt like a dream, huh? Oh. And is she right there? What's wrong? I mean, well, you won, so I mean, celebration, duh. Not the watermelon swimsuit. Oh my God. An inflatable pants. think of as a girl. I mean, does she knows you guys? So come on. Where'd you go? Right? I thought this was just a relaxation trip. I know it's cute, ain't it? It's a beach ball. Aw, of course. Sure. That would happen. What did happen last year? Oh my God. Looks like we're going. Do you not have any more tartar sauce? There you go. Something wrong? What happened? Do you not remember that? Damn. None of y'all remember that? Oh my God. Oh, that's so sweet. Love the fact that we're seeing everybody in the after effects of this tournament. Some people, we're all happy-go-lucky and such, while others, we're a little depressed, and that is okay. You can't win everything. Right. Everybody knows she fucking lying. Uh-oh. spell it the next time you see your sister gonna beat your behind. Like, cause she feeling some type of way though. I mean, even when her teammates over here asking, like, didn't you say you had a little sister? No, I didn't. But like, damn, that's still your sister, even though your parents divorced. Girl. Seriously, okay, even for a kind of filler-esque episode, it had more filler moments to me. Even though it's canon, I'm guessing, it was still good. Very enjoyable. I love the fact that, you know, they went to theme park, or water park, really. Had fun. And we got to see the rest of the groups who were also, you know, there and during the tournament and stuff, and we get to see how everyone else truly felt about it. Like, you got to see different emotions with this, and it's really nice to see that, because that's the big thing you want for this series, where it's just like, okay, since it's been a day after the tournament ended, we're all gearing up for a different tournament, which is individual and stuff, but of course there might be some who still feel some type of way after that team tournament. And I mean, I would too. I mean, damn, it's like, do I stay with them or do I go? And so I think everybody, you know, has mixed feelings. Freaking lights. God, her eyes are so pretty. Like, oh my God. But I'm guessing now we're going to see, like, portions of the individual tournament until nationals for, you know, each school comes up, where it's just like, okay, here, every school is now coming here, instead of it just being, like, individual as teams now and such. Maybe that might happen, like, at least, I don't remember how many more episodes I have before I'm on, like, the next season of this. I think I have, like, maybe 4 more episodes left. I'm not 100% sure. I have to go back and look. And then plus, you know what? Since we are here, I might as well just say fuck it and do it now. Let's see. My dog is barking. Why is my dog barking? Fucky. Not the drink. Anime. Let's see. So I know in total this is like 50-something episodes. But it's saying, so I'm on the original series, of course, which is 25, so I have 5 more weeks with the show. Then I have side A, which is 16, and then nationals, which is 13, and I think that's it. Yeah. So, okay, I'm not mad with that. So I'm guessing between these last 5 episodes and then the next 16 episodes will go into individual, a little more team, and then the last series, which is 13, will just be all about nationals and stuff, which I'm really excited for, because anything could truly happen for it. But I'm glad this was a very good episode. I would have liked to see the whole episode mainly more or less focus on Saki's sister, but we could get that in the last couple of weeks of this first season going into season 2, maybe. But excuse me, who really knows? But other than that, guys, that is my reaction for you towards episodes 19 and 20 of Saki. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Monday for everyone else, and next Saturday for Patreons for episodes 21 and 22. Until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.